different vibe, and I like it. I'm into it.
This is a song by Leonard Cohen called Suzanne. My ex-boyfriend used to play on guitar as I sang it. I learned pretty quickly that I would need to learn it on guitar too. But it's a beautiful song. It's one of my favorite hits. Suzanne takes you down to a place near the river. You can see the boats go out and spend the night beside her. And you know that she's not crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. Just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, and she gets you on the wavelength, then she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, then you think you can trust her, for she's touched your perfect body. Walked upon the water, and he watched them all go by from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will be sailors then until the sea shall clear. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, safe beneath your wisdom, like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you can trust him, for he's touched your perfect body this morning. This last verse is my favorite. Suzanne takes your hand as she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harvest. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the sea, there are children in the morning. They are leaving out for love, they will leave that way forever, while Suzanne holds the she's touched your perfect body.